We'd spent over 20 hours searching for the amethyst and smoky quartz mine that was rumored to be lost in the hills, and we finally found it.
Oh, I got it.
Smoky quartz and amethyst literally littered the ground.
We're just picking smoky quartz crystals and amethyst right up off the ground.
We've been out all morning looking for amethyst and quartz crystals, and after a full morning of hard work, we have finally found it.
This is what I found in the last 5 minutes, just looking at the ground, including this beautiful amethyst point.
Let's spot some more. We've got little pieces of crystal just here. Another one just there. Real glassy piece of quartz. Oh, that's a shiny bit. Oh, it's only a flake. There's a real nice little point there.
Recent rains had revealed all the crystals, making them shiny and standing out against the mud and dirt. The only real problem we had to contend with was the March flies, which were relentless. Pieces of quartz crystal like this were literally all over the ground, but what I was really hunting for was another amethyst point.
Look at that! Oh, it's a full one! That's a double terminated! That is a That is a perfect double terminated crystal.
Crystals weren't the only thing we were finding. The local claim owner decided to drop by and pay us a visit. But he wasn't wearing level 4 plates, so he quickly left the scene. Which was lucky, because after that, I found more amethyst and more smoky quartz.
Been digging into the Virgin Bank, and if I can get a shot long enough without the March flies taking my hand out, I think that's a little crystal there. Yeah, it is. Well, part of one anyway.
While some March flies tried to remove all of the blood in my body, I kept working.
This is unreal. Look at all of the quartz on the ground. I've never seen this much in the Northeast before.
With pockets full of crystals, we made our way back to the car so we could see our loot.
We had a fairly successful day on the crystals.
A little more water to wash off the dirt, and we started seeing the quality of some of the amethyst and smoky quartz that I'd managed to recover, including two beautiful amethyst crystals. And of course, that double terminated smoky quartz.
This amazing double terminated crystal is one of my favorites. However, even that pales into comparison to this gorgeous amethyst spire.
So we're gonna have to head back, because I feel that my chakras aren't quite aligned just yet.